नित्यानन्देश्वर समारम्भाम् नित्यानन्देश्वरि मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। आज के सत्संग में मैं आप सभी का प्रेम और आशीर्वाद के साथ स्वागत करता हूँ। सभी भक्तों, शिष्यों, सन्यासियों, समाजियों का स्वागत है। आई वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज, डिसाइपल्स, समाजीज, सत्संगीज सिटिंग विथ अस थ्रू नित्यानंदा टीवी, ईश्वर टीवी, जनश्री टीवी, टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग, हैविंग नयन दीक्षा, मेनी सिटीज इन मेनी कंट्रीज ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, सिटीज सिटिंग विथ अस इन टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग, हैविंग नयन दीक्षा, सिंगापुर, सिंगापुरम, मॉन्टरी, मेक्सिको, बेंगलुरु, नॉर्थ, न्यूजीलैंड, आदि अरुणाचलम, इंद्राणी, न्यूजर्सी, तिरुवान्मियूर, चेन्नई, लॉस एंजलिस, अरुणाचलम, ओहायो, शिवानंदा, ग्वाडलुप, रामेश्वरम, ह्यूस्टन, कालाहस्ती, सैन होसे, मदुरई, ओक्लाहामा, सोमनाथम, टोरंटो, कैलासम, वैंकोवर, भुवनेश्वर, नित्यानंद नगर, बैंगलोर, नित्यानंद नगरमु, हैदराबाद, ओहायो, प्रयाग, वेलिंगटन, यूके, अटलांटा, उज्जैनी, वाशिंगटन डीसी, श्रीपुरम, कुलालंपुर, पळनी, ह्यूस्टन, कालाहस्ती, ग्रासे, फ्रांस, ऑस्टिन, चार्लट, श्रीशैलम, न्यूयॉर्क, वाराणसी, हैदराबाद, गुप्तकाशी, सैन डियागो, तिरुवालवाय, सेंट लुईस, तिरुमला, मुंबई, मा परिपूर्णानंद, विच सेंटर, मुंबई, दैट्स ऑल, हांगकांग, सीरगाड़ी, एनरिचिंग टेंपल, बिडदी, कोयमत्तूर, ज्ञानपीठम, होसूर, ज्ञानपीठम, ओमन, शिवगंगई, न्यूजर्सी, ओंकारेश्वर, कांचीपुरम, ज्ञानपीठम, कोलराडो स्प्रिंग्स, यूएसए, मोलियरेस, फ्रांस, चित्लपाकम, चेन्नई, आदिनित्यानंद ज्ञानपीठम, आवत्तिपालयम, आग्रा, एनरिचिंग टेंपल, बिडदी, ओमन, शिवगंगई, किलिनोच्ची, इलंगई, जॉन्स क्रीक, जॉर्जिया, जोरपाटी, नेपाल, मेलबोर्न, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, आगरा इज द न्यू ज्ञानपीठम सेंटर, माय ब्लेसिंग्स टू आगरा, मुंबई, ब्लेसिंग्स फॉर मणि रामलिंगम कविता मणि एंड हरिहर कृष्णन नर्मदा, ब्लेसिंग्स फॉर बोथ द कपल्स विथ ऑल द ऑस्पिशियसनेस, ऑल ऑफ यू विल लिव विथ मी, आई विल बी विथ यू गाइस, बी ब्लेसफुल, ब्लेसिंग्स, Melbourne, Australia, blessings for the four powers class session. Today we have Singapore, Singapuram and Monterrey, Mexico. In both cities, the Kalpataru Darshan, blessings for all the participants who have gathered for Kalpataru Darshan. Today we are all going to Rishikesh. Upanishads on the bank of Ganga and Rudra Homa. The speciality of Rudra Homa is I am going to install Shivalinga on the banks of Ganga and we will be doing the Homa and Puja. There is a traditional procedure for installing Shivalinga in the banks of Ganga, picking up a stone and the Ganga Mati and all that. So I am going to do that. Where Rishikesh, I'm not going to tell now because I'm on the national television channel. Too much crowd will gather. All right. Today I'll speak Angang Kalpatar. Please listen. Today I'm going to actually guide all of you into Kalpataru process directly. So that the procedure is set today clearly. Wherever the Kalpataru Darshan, Pratyaksha or E, Pratyaksha Kalpataru or E Kalpataru, Pratyaksha Kalpataru or E Kalpataru, this is the procedure. So please, all the Kotaris, Tanidars, Mahans, provide your listening to learn to conduct Kalpataru meditations. The first truth, human beings are endowed with the energy to make what they want in their life as reality. Human beings are not sent as a beggar or poor to planet Earth. God is not a sadist. He doesn't say, hey, go with empty hand and every time you need a penny, you beg me. You beg, then I will decide whether to give you or not. No. He is neither a sadist nor a miser father. He is a beautiful, graceful, amazing, showering, cosmic, causeless, auspicious energy. Asudosha Satchitananda Shiva. So understand, you are endowed with enough of Kundalini energy. The inner potential raw energy to make what you want as reality. That's the first truth. Second, because of your constant self-doubting, self-hatred and self-denial, you forgot your life is nothing but possibilities. You started thinking your life is nothing but impossibilities. You are alive because breathing is possible. You are alive because digestion is possible. You are alive because many things are possible. Understand? Life is possibility. It is not impossibility. The wrong belief, life is impossibility, is put inside you by the society, unconscious society. So you need to know the truth, the ancient secret which produced greatest leaders in every field. Please understand the most ancient secret, secret of the secret of the secret, which produced greatest leaders of every field. Still kept as a secret, transferred only from guru to disciple, guru to disciple, in the world's oldest ancient civilization, the spiritual tradition. I am sharing that with the world. Listen, signs of awakening the inner potential bioenergy, Kundalini Shakti, and directing it to create what you want as reality. This science was available with this ancient Vedic civilization. It was transmitted from guru to disciple, guru to disciple, guru to disciple. It's called Karna Parampara, means just by listening, never by writing. Just by listening, this science was transmitted. It was never printed. This only Krishna calls us Raja Vidya Raja Guhyam. The royal knowledge, royal secret. I am transmitting that science to all of you freely, because the world now needs more spiritual scientists and spiritual healers. We already have enough of economists, business management people, lawyers more than the rats, doctors more than the cats. Army people more than any number. We have too many people. Lawyers, doctors, engineers, army, media, too many. World immediately needs spiritual healers, spiritual activists, spiritual scientists, scientists with the saintly basis. A scientist, we need urgently. That is why I have decided to share this knowledge with the whole world. So listen. Your inner space is equivalent to your womb. How in the womb a child can grow, another one, life can grow. Same way in your inner space, whatever you want can grow and it can be made into reality. It can be delivered. It is called Hrit Garbha. Hridaya Garbha. Your inner space is called Hrit Garbha, Hridaya Garbha, Chitakasha, Chitambara. All these different words are used for your inner space. Anything you create in your inner space and ready to take the responsibility for it, understand, when I use the word ready to take responsibility, I mean deserve for what you desire. I don't even want to say you have to yearn what you desire. If you are deserved for what you desire, that's enough, it is showered on you. Means, for example, you desire for $1 million. You don't even need to yearn. If you are not going to destroy that $1 million, or using that $1 million, you are not going to destroy yourself. If you just deserve, you will see the cosmos showers on you. Sometime the moment $1 million comes, you will drink, 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 and you may die in 10 days. Then naturally cosmos thinks, why should you be killed? Because cosmos loves you. Just not to kill you, he says, wait, wait, wait. Let the money not come to you more than $10, which is for one quarter. You drink only that much. So, I am not even saying you have to yearn. All I am trying to tell you is, if you deserve for what you desire, you are showered. If you deserve for what you desire, you are showered. Dhyan se suniye. whether it is health, wealth, or happy, blissful relationships, completion, peace in your personal life, enlightenment, whatever you want to cause as a reality, it is possible. Please understand, I am not selling you any dreams. I am not selling you any stories. I am not selling you hope. I am not a personality development guru. I am not hope guru. I am not inspirational guru. No. I am neither giving you some superstition as per atheist stupidity. Nor I am selling you some dreams. I am not selling you some fiction novel. I am not selling you some hope or personality development concepts. No. I am not a personality development guru. I am not a dream seller like cine producers. I am not giving you some superstitious concepts like atheists. Atheists are the most superstitious fellows in the planet Earth. Because they go on acting, they don't believe what they believe. Most hypocritical, superstitious, stupid people, if you want to find. Understand? I am not selling you some theories, theologies. I am introducing a science to you. I am introducing a science to you. Your thoughts become words, words become actions, actions become life, life becomes reality. It is a simple science, straightforward science. Kalpataru process is initiating you to harness the power of your reality. By making you harness the power of your words, power of your thoughts, power of your actions, power of your life. People want to enslave you. Constantly brainwash you. Life is full of difficulty and impossibility. Why do you think all over the world, in all Bollywood, Tollywood, Gollywood, Hollywood, in any wood, sandalwood, all these movies, the story of rag to riches sells high? See, this rag to riches story is such an attractive story. Everybody just celebrates that person as a hero if he is from rag to riches. Means penniless to billionaire. This rag to riches story is such a glamorous story. Why? Because you feel it is impossible. He has achieved impossibility as a possible. No, I tell you. Nothing is impossible. If you are stuck with the idea of impossible, even brushing your teeth is impossible. If you are clear about possibility, simply the whole thing is possible. Whenever a Kundalini arises, understand? Kundalini is portrayed in Hindu tradition like a snake. The hiss of the Kundalini snake is possible. So, whenever I am saying possible, my Kundalini is hissing at you. This Kundalini snake has no poison, it only has a nectar. When it bites, it only gives nectar. Amrutanaga, it is not Vishanaga. Understand? But don't think there is a snake sitting inside, you know. It is portrayed like a snake. When that Kundalini awakens, it moves in your body like a snake moving. Sometimes people ask me, oh, if it is awakened, where will I keep the snake? No, don't worry. Don't talk like a stupid atheist. Please listen. I am giving you the science of possibility. The first step creating the space for what you want. It means, listen, during any Kalpataru process, take up only one desire to cause it as reality. Don't take up two. You will mess it up. Don't become greedy. Greed is nothing but powerlessness. You are afraid. Who knows, second time it will happen or not? Science of making what you want into reality. Just teaching somebody to fish may help him whole life, but immediately he will not have food. Just giving him fish, he will have immediately food, but the whole life, what we will do? Both are half off. I give you immediate food and teach you to fish. Listen, first take up only one desire to make it into reality. Second instruction, visualize that it has already happened. For example, if you are taking up a desire to become healthy, visualize, create a space, it has already happened, it is present. And all the doubt you have, no, how can it happen? How will I become healthy? All the doubts you have, all the denial you have, start completing with all that. When I say completing, when this kind of patterns, self-doubt and self-denial started in you, constantly doubting you, and making you believe impossibility. When that pattern started, look into it and decide to relive and complete. Drop it. Decide to hold on to this new space you created as the reality for your life. Tell yourself with integrity, authenticity, responsibility and enriching. I am aligning all my thoughts, actions. Feeling and life to this reality. You will see simply the space you created start opening itself, radiating itself, becoming reality in your life. Especially when the Master blesses with his integrity, authenticity, responsibility and enriching. It's like Ganga entering into a well. If you are a simple, separate, small well, you can say, oh, I am dirty, I will like clean up myself whole, completely, no. I have so much self-doubt, so many self-denial, self-hatred. So Ganga enters into your well, do you need to be bothered about cleaning it? You are cleaned upside down, above, below, this side, that side, in all sides, in all direction, enema is given and cleaned. Sarva enema cleaning. Water wash, water service. So understand, this Kalpatar Darshan, through this Kalpatar Darshan, I am introducing the science of possibility to you. By making your one boon reality, one desire reality. Your trust on this science is awakened. Then whenever you want, you can use this science and cause whatever you want as reality in your life. Please understand. Take responsibility for what you desire. Make yourself deserve for what you desire. You will see cosmos goes on showering. There are one bunch of fools in the planet Earth constantly believe life is a struggle. Nothing is possible. With that impossibility itself, they are born, live and they die. But I tell you guys, you are not sinners to believe impossibility. You are Amritasya Putraha, Hindus. Blessed are those who are born in the religion who introduces you to you as sons of immortality. Amritasya Putraha. Appabi nahi. You are not a sinner. Shrinvandu Vishve Amritasya Putraha. So let those people who believe they are sinners and life is impossible for them, let them live with their belief. We don't care. But I tell you, do not allow that idea has to be injected into your brain. It is a conspiracy against humanity. Don't be cheated. Don't be destroyed by the conspirators against humanity. Dhyan se suniye. blessed are you who are born in the religion which introduces you to you as sons of immortality. Whoever carries whatever belief, let them carry and let them live. But you don't need to be affected, abused by the wrong beliefs. So you understand you are a sons of immortality. You understand your experience of eternity. So now I lead you all into this science of Kundalini awakening and science of Kalpataru, which is the most ancient royal knowledge and royal secret. Before that, I'll give the essence in Hindi. Aaj mein aap sabko kalpataru ki puri prakriya samjhaunga. Manushyo ko Ishwar ne sabhi shakti dekar sansar mein bheja hai. दूसरी बात, आप अपने आत्म संदेह विरोध और आत्म निषेध के कारण भूल गए हैं कि आपका जीवन संभावनाओं से पूर्ण है. आप जीवित हैं क्योंकि सभी संभावनाएं साकार हो सकती है. समाज ने आपके अंदर गलत अवधारणा डाली है कि ये सभी कार्य संभव नहीं है. सुनिए, विश्व का सबसे गुप्त रहस्य आज मैं आपके साथ बताने जा रहा हूं. कुंडलिनी शक्ति को जागृत करने का विज्ञान जो प्राचीन वैदिक ऋषियों के वास्ता, यह ज्ञान गुरु से शिष्य को प्रदान होता रहा है. इसी ज्ञान को कृष्णराज विद्या कहते हैं. मैं आप सभी को यह ज्ञान उपलब्ध करा रहा हूं. हमारे पास आज डॉक्टर, इंजीनियर, लायर सभी अधिक संख्या में हैं. आज का आवश्यकता है साइंटिस्ट की, विज्ञान को जानने वाले आध्यात्म के ऊपर आधारित लोग. आध्यात्म के ऊपर आधारित लोग आपके अंदर मन को हृदय गर्भ कहते हैं. चिताकाश चितम पर आप इसमें जो भी वस्तु निर्मित करें और उसका उत्तरदायित्व लेने के लिए तैयार है तो ऐसा कार्य संभव है. अगर आप जो चाहते हैं उसके लिए सही पात्र है तो आपको वह प्राप्त हो जाएगा. किंतु आप जो चाहते हैं उसको अगर नष्ट कर दें तो ब्रह्मांड आपको ऐसा नहीं देता है. ध्यान से सुनिए, आप आरोग्य, धन, मधुर संबंध, शांति आदि जो कुछ भी चाहते हैं वह सब संभव है. मैं आपको कोई असत्य बात नहीं बता रहा, ना ही आपको सपने दिखा रहा हूं. मैं कोई व्यक्तित्व विकास का गुरु नहीं हूं, ना ही आपको नास्तिक लोगों की तरह कुछ अंधविश्वास की बात बोल रहा हूं. मैं आपको स्पष्ट विज्ञान से परिचय करा रहा हूं. आपके विचार शब्द बांधते हैं, शब्द क्रिया बांधते हैं, क्रिया जीवन बनती है, कल्पतरु प्रक्रिया द्वारा आपको अपनी शब्दों विचारों क्रिया और जीवन की शक्ति को उपयोग में लाने का मार्ग सिखाया जाता है। आपको नहीं लगता कि गरीबी से अचानक धनवान बन जाने वाली कहानियां इतनी अधिक पसंद क्यों की जाती है? जब भी कुंडलिनी ऊर्जा जागृत होती है, उसके द्वारा आपकी सभी संभव नावों को शक्ति मिलती है। ध्यान से सुनिए, मैं आपको संभव नावों का विज्ञान बता रहा हूं। पहली बात, अपनी कोई एक इच्छा पूर्ण करने के लिए अंतर स्थिति निर्मित कीजिए। दूसरी बात, ऐसा देखिए कि वह इच्छा पूर्ण हो गई है। आपके मन जो भी विरोध और संदेह आता है, उसके साथ लगातार पूर्णत्व कीजिए। निर्णय लीजिए कि आप नवीन स्थिति के साथ जीवन जिएंगे। कल्पतरु दर्शन के द्वारा में आप में संभावना का विज्ञान बार रहा हूं।
लेट यू ऑल अचीव एक्सपीरियंस लिव एक्सप्रेस रेडिएट शेयर एंड एक्सप्लोर इन एटर्नल ब्लिस।
నిత్యానంద ధ్యానపీఠం, నిత్యానంద నగర్, ఆఫ్ మైసూర్ రోడ్, బిడది, బెంగళూరు. 562-109. కాంటాక్ట్ 0974220331. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.